The reason I think she's the most electable Democrat has nothing to do with race or gender. It is that they have systematically polarized the country, the right-wing Republican faction has. They first took over the Republican Party, and then they performed reverse plastic surgery on all the Democrats, right? Starting with President Carter in 1980, really starting in the late 70s. And it worked for them every single time except with me.